Good afternoon. I'm delighted to be here in York at St Columba's United Reformed Church on Priory Street to play this very fine instrument, the work of the London firm of Lewis. And it's a really scaled down version of the instrument that survives today in Southwark Cathedral, but just terrific nonetheless. We're going to start with music by Bach, and we're going to finish with a couple of short pieces by Lefébure-Wély. He's the man from France who makes the organ sound like a fairground instrument. So you could say we're going from the sublime to the capricious.
Thank you.